So we're in Vegas, and right above us to the left on that hotel, you can see in the distance, there's a dude just washing windows. Why? Why though? Why don't they have robots?
You'd think they would have that by now.
Yeah. So we're having a good time. We went to the Penn & Teller show last night, and of course, out of 400-something people, Crystal gets called out and got something really cool that we're going to play for you on the podcast.
Yeah,
for Vegas. Cool. Yeah. And we're about to go figure out how to ship it home.
Yeah, it's huge, and it's probably going to cost like $150 to ship it home, but it's worth every minute.
Oh, it's going to be great.
I'm going to send Penn the bill.
Yeah, and I'm sure he'll pay it. So.
I hope so.
Yeah. So we're at Fremont East right now.
We haven't been here before.
Yeah, it's really cool. Yeah, we're going to El Cortez, which, as I understand it, is one of the oldest casinos in Vegas. Right?
That's what I heard. It looks
that's,
really cool.
That's the Roma. And it looks really neat out here. All the lights on downtown Vegas. And we're going to go in here and not win any money. I'm sure Crystal can make a lot more than what we've seen. You know what I'm saying?